pandemic in Wisconsin. The state added 318 new cases today. 15 more people have died. Wisconsin is closing in on 2.1 million administered vaccine doses. More than 1.3 million people have received at least one shot.